I mean, you told me to break a leg. I couldn't break a leg, but I broke my foot for you.
It's kind of like a figurative statement. I was like, good luck. It's so good to have you. But, you know, break a leg. You didn't, you know.
I mean, I usually, I just wanted to do what you told me, so.
I'm sorry. Wow, I wish I would have clarified that.
I know, so I guess tonight I'm going to have to perform sitting down and, like, stuff like that.
All joking aside, he broke his foot.
I did.
On stage, in front of 11,000 people.
Yeah. It wasn't a...
And finished the song.
Yeah. And, like, all these... And all these magazines are always like, what's your most embarrassing moment? I never had like an answer. Now I have an answer. I broke my foot on stage.